Okay, if I get a match, I'm gonna attribute it to EDMW.
Nice. Bum Fu Tang, okay?
1, 2, 3, let's go!
Okay, without further ado, let me farm some matches and let me show you some next level CSI shit so you agak-agak know how to extract more data out of Tinder profiles. So first up, we have Ploy, and as you can see from the background, this is doomed for failure because this one go Singapore already. And yet you see 4km away. That means this one not swiping in Singapore lah, swiping over here in Thailand lah.
Means chances are we got one brother in Singapore pao her already.
Normally all those go to Singapore before, very hard for them to fall to my jibai pattern. So in other words, she is a natural counter to me lah. Kanina, you see Dior, Suntec City. Then you see that bracelet, I think is a, I don't know, is that Hermes? Cannot really see. Wow, Kanina at Jewel. Okay, next we have Sunisa. Her bio says sold, which means single. This one can easily be used as ammo. As expected, match. So I'm gonna say sold, jing, reply. And then we have nah. This one, geek. Like okay leh. Oh, no wonder lah, my super light one. Ang mo, no. Okay, enough swiping, let's move on to the real deal. First up, I have Yoshita. Looking for nothing in here to kill time during this crazy pandemic. Okay, you see for this photo and you see the bio 80% chance is ladyboy one. So ladyboy, standard drill, yeah, pen puan mai. Okay, next one, Ponchanok. Lazy to read the bio, too much for me. The face not very nice, but the fruits below quite nice. Look like got a nice personality. Hey, got some low-hanging fruits over here. Gonna ask her a very healthy question. Hi, do you like to eat fruits? Okay, next. Sanuk, 154, tan skin. Okay leh, not so tan leh. I got a ex-girlfriend more tan than this one. Got IG to let us be. Okay, so this one, I'm just gonna say hi my best friend and see how it works lah. You know, I'm never too sure whether it works or not, but if I don't try, I never know. So okay, next one, on 700 km, no FW. I wonder why she don't like insurance leh. 700 km away, a bit too far lah. Fuck, my dick is definitely not 700 km away. So gonna see her other photos. Wow, like not bad leh, you see. Got Pandora means got people power, because never in the history of Pandora I ever see any girl buy for themselves one. So that means got other people power lah. If I see the skin black color one, yeah, you know, cannot be her skin because she's the one taking photo. Okay, never mind. Got flower also. Then we're gonna try the thirsty method. What day? Tony UT9. Nah, next. Right. I don't even know how to. Sung. Okay, Sung 165. Call Puchai Mi Setai. Oh, she want guys with style, okay. Quite cute lah. If I looking for a live-in mate, ammo already on the bio, it's gonna use it. Tom me style, mate. She said that she like guys with style and then she match me. It's more or less I got style lah, because she want guys with style. So I'm just gonna ask her. My heart already know I got style lah, but it's an easy way to open the conversation. Okay, let's see next one. I, nice to meet you. No, don't swipe me if you have a girlfriend. Okay, graduate, not stupid. So I'm gonna ask, don't swipe me if you have a boyfriend. So I'm just finding whatever shit I can find on her bio, then throw back at her lah. Okay, so this one, GG, Chula Long Con. Wow, that's like the NUS of Thailand. She looks like the mayor of Boring Town. Oh, but it's a doctor. Okay, gonna ask, are you a doctor? Because from what I see, this kind look like got very high ego one. So what I'm doing is just massaging the ego only. Okay, RCHN, should be Rachani, I don't know. Ooh, got Instagram. Fucking chibai, no other photo one. I got Instagram, so just gonna check the IG. And the IG also private, chibai, then put for what? But got right Chinese over there. So that means right, you all have those kind of friend that on the Facebook or their IG, they were type in Thai one. But actually, you know, they more or less Google Translate because you know your friend not that smart to go and learn Thai lah.
So you have those kind of friends, right? Those kind of friends, they normally will do anything for Siambu one, right? So this is the exact reverse. Girls who write Chinese, they normally also cannot speak Chinese one, but you know that they like Chinese. Or rather the China F4, you know, like the Dylan Wang, those kind lah.
So if you turn the tables, you more or less got a good gauge and know that she will do anything for her little China F4 boy, right? Let's play to her fantasy and do this. 你好. S. Beginner. So I just say hi, beginner. Because she only got one photo anyway. Got nothing much. Now we are with T. The face one look, you also know, will kena the AMDK one lah. Gonna reuse the thirsty method I used just now, but now in English. Hi, where are you? I know where she is lah. 700 plus km away lah. I won't bother to fly down and meet one lah.
Namui, 600 plus kilometer. Jibai. The eyebrow like different postal code or something. Oh, got coffee. Okay, just gonna ask. Yakin. Forgot what's the word for coffee. Okay, just gonna put the emoji. My dream. Oh, okay. Bio in Chinese. Miss Esper just now. 你好，小姐姐.
Okay, we got resets. The fuck is that? Never mind. Okay, from this photo like very chai, right? Because it's the side view, then never wear spectacle. Let me see. Oh yeah, like not bad ah. White white also. Then you see wear spectacle. Kanina jibai. Suddenly drop 5 points. Wasted. Like nice only. Okay, like young girl lah. Look like young girl. Then confirm the
friends with beer. Ha pean kin beer. Something something. Okay lah, she don't normally wear glasses, so it's okay. Bai kin beer. Bye bye bye. Bloss. Interesting name ah. Okay, you see the face like this, you know confirm never work in Siamdu before one. Jibai go New York. Block. 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 You know like a fish. I don't know lah. Next. Mi Bear X. It's a pui pui. Confirm. See? Confirm pui pui. You are pui pui. Oh, see? My shy puiing. Tua. That means it's a lady boy. Narak. Okay, so other than saying yak ben pean mai to lady boys, like, so sometimes I just like to throw in a bit of compliments. Of course, I don't mean it lah. But yeah, you know, spice up a little bit in her life. In his life, I mean. Okay, let's open this one. Araya, read the profile first. Single mom, have kid. Girl, I don't even want to see the rest of the photo, but okay. Oh my god, I want to ask whether she is single mom or is it she is single dad. Fuck, I see the kid, I feel bad already. Okay, feel bad means I don't disturb her. Okay lah, okay lah. So, okay, then if she reply or not, I don't care already. Okay, we see this one. Korean name, okay, let's try this. An Yong. If you know me in real life, actually I look like Korean. But I'm not talking about South, I'm talking about North. I look like Kim Jong-un. Chalam Lak. Finance, Chiang Mai University. Love books, watch movie. Wow, very nice personality. Can recruit her become an insurance agent. So I ask her, are you still studying? Okay, let's go. JJ. Oh, I got a Lin Jingjie over here. Oh, I know why I swipe her right. You see her. You see her bio. I gonna scam. I swipe you right. What's next? Are we dating now? L. Oh my. Oh, nice. Very good. She's talented, I guess. What the Jama no? Because game recognize game. I recognize talent. Okay, Kara. Wow, that's a very... She look like a Geronimo Stilton. You know the fucking mouse book? I don't know. I just get the vibe. Wow, okay, you see this style. This is the never exercise tie, so you know she won't go running with you. It definitely is the high soul kind. Hi, I need your advice. Is Grab or Foodpanda better in Thailand? So I'm just taking whatever ammo she put in her bio and then convert to my own special weapon. Then I shoot back at her. Natasha, 339 km away. Okay, they look quite tall. Just shoot my shot. Happy birthday, my friend. Okay, live, we got this one. Ben Yapa. No, not FWBONS. Wow, must caps are like scared. I don't know like that. You see, she got a photo with cats, right? It's a very nice conversational starter piece. Chop meow, my. Which is, do you like cats?
Obviously, she like cats. If not, she's not going to put it on the Tinder pic. When you say this, you're hinting her that maybe you got cat. Oh, this is a real Schrodinger's cat. You know, you tempt her, maybe you got cat. But haha, actually, I'm going to eat your cat. Lika, lika my balls. Lika my balls. Okay, then we go and see how she look like. I got a feeling it's a lady boy then.
Hello, if you enjoy my content and you want to see more, you can consider subscribing as a way of supporting me so I can continue making more content. Anyway, also free. Alternatively, you can join my OnlyFans to receive exclusive merchandise and exclusive naughty video that confirm me kena ban on other websites such as Facebook, IG or YouTube.